And an Air Force Thunderbird jet has crashed south of Colorado Springs. The pilot ejected before the crash. There is no other information on the pilot's condition. No injuries from the ground have been reported. That jet had just flown over an Air Force Academy graduation attended by President Obama.